Hi everyone, my name is Roma and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today with me I have my eldest sister Sia.
Hi.
AKA Shlok's mama. I know you all have seen Shlok many times in my videos, but today I've taken my eldest sister. I've asked her to be in my video. So basically we have four sisters. She's the eldest one, followed by my twin sisters, and then I'm the youngest. So we have a difference of about 10 and a half years. And most of my childhood pictures, everything is captured by her. So today we are going to be reacting to some of my old childhood pictures. So let's start. So guys, to begin with, let me tell you that she has been my stylist, my photographer. Everything was styled by her. She used to get me all new types of shoes, dresses, clips, bangles, everything. And we used to have matching shoes. Whatever shoes she used to get for herself, she used to get it for me. And I used to love wearing it. So every day in the afternoon, she used to take all my clothes, grab the camera, and then click my pictures with matching accessories, shoes, everything, like bangles and everything, literally everything. So we are going to show you some of the pictures right now. So let's start. So Sia, which is the first, so I usually don't call her Sia, I call her Siu. I don't say Didi and all. So which is the first picture you are going to show us?
To begin with, I think this is your first birthday picture.
Okay. And what type of a kid was I, like at that age, at 1 year? Was I like Shlok or?
No, you were like Shlok only. You were very sweet.
Shlok behind the camera is laughing.
Yeah, we remember we had a star theme birthday party for her. And because my name is Sia, then we have Tanvi, then Apurva and Roma. So our initials together make a star. So the birthday was a star theme party. And I remember packing all her return gifts and all. And we were very excited to celebrate her birthday. So this is her first birthday picture. One of the pictures.
Alright, so the next photo.
This is a picture taken on her second birthday. And she loved her teddy bear. I think she had that teddy bear till she was in the 8th or 9th standard. I think it was very old, but still she loved it. So we had made her a teddy bear themed cake. This is the picture taken for her second birthday. And this is the picture wherein I am holding her. She used to call me Siu that time also.
Okay. I never had Barbies, only teddy bears, and that's why I am also like a teddy bear.
Till today.
Till today. Now show us some of the pictures you have taken. So I used to be a model when I was 8-9 years old and she was my photographer.
So here are some pictures I have of her where I have styled her up in different outfits. Some inspired by Kareena and all the actresses that time.
Kuch kuch hota hai.
Yeah, kuch kuch hota
Anjali.
Hai. Anjali, where she wears a white chicken kurta with a red dupatta. Then next we have this where she's styled like Kareena Kapoor. I think in the movie Mujhse Dosti Karoge or something, where she used to wear those bell bottom type pants and those cute tops. Then I've also styled her like Preeti Zinta from Bhumro song, with all the mehndi and all on the hands and the Kashmiri thing which you put on the head and all. And then sometimes she used to irritate me a lot and used to not allow me to take pictures, and that is one picture which I have taken where she's all grumpy. She's still like that. But now, yes. If we don't take her picture, she's like that. Here, she's like that when we used to ask her to pose. So she's all grumpy, angry, almost in tears. Because I remember I used to take her up on the terrace in the afternoons especially and get her all dressed up and then click her pictures. This is a picture when where she's styled as Shamita Shetty from
Sharara.
She had also
the song.
Danced on that song Sharara Sharara. My sister Tanvi had choreographed that song and she's been styled like Shamita over here. Then here is one wherein for every Gokula Ashtami she used to dress like Radha, and in her school the Little Penguins, where she loved to participate in all the festivals and all the social gatherings, events and all. So here she is dressed as Radha. I think she's a bit upset here because we had put up Bindi for her. So she was upset.
Alright, so moving on.
So I think this was her first performance on stage. It was some English song with pom-poms and all. With a hat and all.
I don't know why I have made that expression.
You always had that expression. Then next we have another of her performance at the annual gathering, where she is wearing a lehenga choli with flowers and all. I think it was some fancy dress wherein she just acted as if she's giving a big speech, but finally she just went, hold the mic and came back.
Yeah.
She was too shy maybe to perform.
Not anymore.
Shy but still a drama queen.
What?
Then next we have a picture wherein she was dressed like a monkey for a dance. I don't know, you remember that song?
Yes, song kasle te yaad na, but I remember the
monkey,
lipstick
monkey,
thing.
The monkey.
We had applied our lipstick to her lips and all and made her like a monkey. Then next there was a play in her school where she was the fairy godmother from the story Cinderella, and she was looking very pretty that day, and I remember her getting her those shoes
and the dress.
And the dress was stitched, I
stitched.
Think. We had got that stitched specially. And then
making of the wand, the wings.
Yeah, we had to make everything. And she was looking very pretty in that.
Also, you have had the same shoes.
Yeah, I had the same type of shoes. Then here she is dressed as a woman who goes on those tea plantations picking up leaves, the tea leaves. So here she is all dressed up with a patlo in her hand and all. Then next we have this picture of her at the sports day wherein she got the first prize, and I think that year she got the best sports girl as well, because you had got a lot of prizes. You had won a lot of prizes for sports.
Yes.
And you're also, you're looking down.
Because I was shy. Just.
And now you are fully like camera now, obsessed.
Now my life revolves around the camera. 24/7 I need the camera.
True. And here she is dressed like a tomboy with shorts and a t-shirt and with sports shoes
kaun,
and all.
Kaun banega karolpati shoes? It had the logo and Amitabh Bachchan on the shoes.
I had not got that.
No.
Then here we have her dressed in a salwar suit. I think that those were some trouser pants. With everything matching clips and all.
And I always had short hair when I was small, but now I love long hair. Prefer.
Next is this picture taken at my cousin's wedding, where I had got her a nice ghagra, what do you call that? Sharara.
Sharara. Giving candids since then.
And there are many other pictures that I had clicked. I think there is one full album.
There is a full album dedicated to me which have my pictures only.
And yeah. Plus her birthday party pictures are separate.
Yeah, separate album.
These are all her photo shoot pictures. And she had also acted in one small commercial which was of Surf Excel, I think.
Surf Excel.
Surf Excel. She was hardly shown for 5 to 10 seconds.
On TV.
And I think she got it from a school. And you all were taken there.
Full class.
Yeah, and even one more ad which I don't think we saw it on TV.
Not ad, Tamil movie
something. And now as well she had, she and Shlok had acted in some music video. I think it was Russian or Spanish, we don't know which language it was, when she played Shlok's mother and she had worn a sari, and it was shown like she and Shlok are near a church and they are enjoying with one another, playing around and all. So I don't know if that music video is released, or I don't have the link to that, but I have a picture taken while they were shooting, so I'll
put it up somewhere. And if I find the link, I'll try to find the link. If I find it, I'll put it in the description.
Yeah, because we still have not seen that video yet. So I don't know where it was. Though we got the payment.
We
got the payment. So that's fine.
So guys, all this while, when I was filming the video, Shlok was behind the camera and making all these noises. If you hear any, then it's Shlok.
Yeah.
So Shlok, how do you feel today? I've taken Mumma in the video and not you.
Bad.
Bad? Okay. But Shlok is always there in all my videos. So guys, that's all that I have. That's all that I have for you in my today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you all did, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll add some of my more old pictures as I speak now. And if you like this video, please, what do you think they should do if they like my video?
Like, share and subscribe.
Bye.
So we have a difference.
Cut.
So since I was of 2A, 2. Shlok, where are you? How are you? See, Shlok, Shlok, I'll concentrate on you.
Naka.
Ready.
Good, guys.
Start.